that the flower, unlike the berries that contain iron phosphate, the flower now is a different chemistry. Here we have potassium phosphate. When the children here in Central America has fever, rest assured that the mother would come here and ask me to give them some of the flower of the sauco to remove the fever, because it means that inflammation is sitting someplace in the body. And this is extremely effective because of its high content of iron and potassium phosphate, the sauco.